Physics Srinivas YouTube channel. Today I discuss the most important definitions in the physics. These type of definitions is used in daily life in everyday. So the first important definition is nothing but distance. The other one is displacement. First one is distance, second one is displacement. So what is the difference between distance and displacement? In physics point of view, distance is nothing but is a scalar. So displacement is nothing but is a vector. So repeat again, distance is a scalar, but displacement is a vector. Distance is a scalar, displacement is a vector. So by using simple diagrams, simple exams, I explain about the difference between distance and also displacement by using simple examples. So for example, example 1, when a body travels from A to B, with a distance 4 centimeters. So starting point A, ending point is B. Another example, when a body travels from A to B and also perpendicular to B to C. A to B distance is 4. B to C distance is 3. So starting point is A, ending point is C, and third one is third example. A to B, B to C, C to D. Starting point is A, ending point is D. 4, 3, 4. And the last example. Starting point A, ending point D, middle point B and also C. So by using these four examples, finally I explained the difference between distance and also displacement. In the first example, starting point A, ending point B. In the second example, starting point A, ending point C. In the third example, starting point A, ending point D. In the fourth example, starting point A, ending point is also A. So by using simple table, first one is distance, another one is displacement. So in the first example, so what is the definition of distance and A? The total path followed by the body, the total path followed by the body is nothing but distance. Repeat again. The total path followed by the body is nothing but distance. In the first example, the total path is AB. In the second example, the total path is AB plus BC. AB plus BC. In the third example, AB plus BC plus CD. AB plus BC plus CD. In the first example, AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Repeat again. In the first example, the total path followed by the body is AB. In the second example, AB total path plus BC. In the third example, total path AB plus BC plus CD. In the last example, total path AB plus BC plus CD. So 4, 2, 4, 2. In the first example, AB is nothing but 4. In the second example, AB is 4, BC is 3. 4 plus 3 is nothing but 7. In the third example, the total path followed by the body AB plus BC plus CD. That means 4 plus 3 plus 4 4 plus 3 7. 7 plus 1 is nothing but 11. In the last example, 4 plus 2 plus 4 plus 2 4 plus 2 6 6 plus 2 6 plus 6 12. So in the first example, distance value, total path followed by the body is 4. In the second example, total path followed by the body is 4 plus 3 7. In the third example, 4 plus 3 plus 4 is nothing but 11. In the last example, 4 plus 2 plus 4 plus 2 is 12. The total path followed by the body total path followed by the body. Total path followed by the body is nothing but distance. But what about the displacement? What about the displacement? Displacement is nothing but the separation distance between initial, the separation distance between initial and final point. The separation distance between initial and final point. The separation distance between initial and final point is nothing but displacement. Repeat again. The separation distance between initial and final point. The separation distance between initial and final point. The separation distance between initial and final points is nothing but displacement. In the first example, initial point A, final point is B. The separation distance between initial and final point is nothing but BA. B means final point, A means initial point. Next one, in the second example, initial point is A, final point is C. The separation distance between initial and final point is nothing but CA. In the third example, initial point is A, final point is D. The separation distance between initial and final point is nothing but DA. In the last example, initial point is A, final point is A. Initial point is A, final point is A. That means AA. In the first example, initial A, final B is also equal to 4. So, this is a right angle triangle. In this right angle triangle, by using Pythagoras theorem, AC is nothing but 4 square plus 3 square. That means root 4 square 16 plus 9, 25, 25 means 5. CA is nothing but 5. In the third example, AD. So BC value is equal to AD value. So BC is equal to AD. The separation distance between initial and final point is AD or DA. DA is nothing but 3C. And in the last example, initial point A, final point is also A. That means the separation distance between initial and final point is 0. So finally, in the first example, distance is equal to 4. Displacement is equal to 4. That means in some examples, distance value is equal to displacement. Second, 7, 5. That means distance is greater than 2 displacement. In the third example, 11, 3. Distance high, displacement low. In the next example, 12, 0. Also greater than. So finally, I concluded that distance is greater than or equal to. Distance is greater than or equal to displacement. So finally, I am concluded by using these four examples. In some cases, distance and also displacement are same. That means equal to. In remaining cases, distance is greater than. That means 7 greater than 5, 11 greater than 3, 12 greater than 0. That means distance is greater than or equal to 0. In some cases, distance is not 0. But displacement is 0. So, in any example, in any situation, distance is not equal to 0. Distance is not equal to 0. But in some examples, displacement is 0. Displacement is 0. For example, when an electron is revolved around the nucleus, an electron is revolves around the nucleus of radius r. An electron is revolves around the nucleus. In this case, displacement, distance is nothing but 2 pi r. Displacement is 0. That means starting and also ending point both are same. That means displacement is 0. But the total path followed by the body, like a circular path of radius r, the circumference of the circle, given circle, is 2 pi r. That means in the given example, distance is 2 pi r. Displacement is 0. So finally, repeat again. Distance is greater than or equal to displacement. Distance is not equal to 0. But in some particular cases, distance is 0. Displacement is 0. In this example, displacement is 0. But distance is not equal to 0. That value is equal to 2 pi. So this is the final conclusion. Is greater than or equal to displacement.
But what is the units of distance? What is the unit of units? Units of distance. Distance unit of meter or centimeter. The distance is measured in meters or centimeters. So displacement is also measured in meters or centimeters. Distance is measured meters or centimeters. Displacement is also measured in meters or centimeters. What is the difference between? Is a scalar, is a vector. But distance and displacement have same units. So next, another one, the most important, is the well-known physical quantity, velocity. Is nothing but velocity. Velocity is denoted by v. V is nothing but displacement by time. What is the definition of velocity? What is the definition? Displacement by time. That means the rate of change in displacement. The rate of change in displacement is called velocity. What is the equation of velocity? Displacement by time. What is the definition of velocity? The rate of change in displacement is nothing but velocity. Velocity units. Distance unit is meter. By time, time unit is second. Finally, meter per second is the unit of velocity. Meter per second is the unit of velocity. And also, write another form like ms power minus 1. Meter second inverse is the unit of velocity. What is the definition of velocity? The rate of change in displacement. Velocity is a vector. And also another definition like speed. The most important daily used word. Speed. Speed is nothing but distance by time. Speed is nothing but distance. What is the definition of speed? By using this line. The rate of change in displacement. In this case, the rate of change in distance. Repeat again. The rate of change in distance is called as speed. Speed is denoted by which letter? Yes. Speed is denoted by which letter? Yes. So speed S is equal to distance by time. Unit is also meter by second. That means meter second power minus. And finally, I concluded that velocity and speed have same units like meter per second or meter second power minus 1. Velocity is a vector. But see, speed is a scalar. Velocity is a vector. Speed is also scalar. So velocity and speed have same units. That unit is meter per second or meter second power minus 1. The rate of change in displacement is called as velocity.